1940. A year had already passed since Germany declared war on the world, and the Nazi troops were destroying everything in their path with the ambition of conquering Europe. But the tragedy didn't only strike on the front. Hundreds of families were forced to abandon their homes and face a miserable and dangerous exile in order to save their lives. Families like mine. I was just 9 years old when we escaped that harsh winter night that I'll never forget. My father, a doctor, did everything that was in his hands to help those poor people. And I helped him as much as possible. That change on my father's face worried me. Not until later did I know what that man had told him. German fighters would fly over paths in search of the exiled to throw bombs on them. And it seemed on that day, they were not far away. My father wanted my sister and me to get in that car, so as to go away from there as far as possible. But there was barely room for us two, so we had to separate. I couldn't understand what was happening. I even didn't want to listen to him. I fastened on the idea of keeping together, but I was only 9, and finally, I obeyed. Got in that car with all the grief of my heart. I thought I was never going to see them again. Unfortunately, I was wrong. However, we had to wait for 2 years until we could meet again. Others didn't have the same fate.